and piss a shit. I don't give a heck what day, friggin' day of the week it is. What's today? Wednesday.
Yeah.
We're on our way to Georgia, and we stop at Wawa. There's no freaky focaccia!
They still have pepperoni subs.
I don't want a fucking pepperoni sub. I want freaky focaccia. Like, did it get taken off the menu? Did we miss something because there's no Wawa there? We went to more than one Wawa, too.
Kind of disappointing.
I'm devastated. How can you? I know you guys missed that opening clip. Emmeline! Boo! Aww, why you not do it? Boo! Give him a good dumb kiss. She's like, It smells like someone farted in here, and it wasn't me.
It wasn't me. Jenny the cap holders. Make sure there's not a little treat in there somewhere.
Where are you going? You can't go over there.
$50 says she can.
Where are you going?
Rock climbing.
Where are you going?
Rock climbing.
What are you doing in the closet? Oh, you're brushing your teeth. Okay.
Because that's where you brush your teeth at.
Look at this baby. Hey, baby. Hey, good morning. Can you say good morning?
Can you say, rah, rah, rah,
rah, rah. Rah, rah, rah,
rah, rah. Go.
Woo. Rah, 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 rah. Rah, 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 rah.
Can Uncle John have a kiss? She said, no, that's okay. Happy Friday. And Friday, April 1st. So today is a little bit frustrating. It was the day I was supposed to, well, I did. This morning, we woke up and I dropped John off, and that's always like a little bit hard on me, but the next time we see each other, it's actually gonna be like the shortest time we've actually spent apart. So it's gonna be a lot easier. But then I was like, literally, I packed up the car. I was on the highway, ready to go home, and John says, hey, can you come, I can come home tonight. I'm like, what? So I'm like, it's exciting and shit because I get to see my husband again when I thought I was saying goodbye. But it's frustrating because there are no nice hotels in Jacksonville. I mean, there are nice hotels, but like for where we need to be tomorrow morning, it's not the same place where I took him this morning. So it's frustrating because I'm going to fuck around with Kuro in the car all day. Maybe I'll find a pet store. Smart pet store. You want to go to the pet store, baby? You have bad breath.
You scared her.
Can you hear that noise? Anybody, can you hear it? It's so loud in here. Fun to meet my sister. That's Joanna. Hi. Where are we eating?
We're at Biscotti's in Jacksonville.
What'd you get?
I got a salmon salad.
What'd I get?
You got a chicken Caesar salad.
Get it to go on my fork.
You're dropping everything.
We don't have to talk about it.
So good.
My latte. Look at this chocolate ganache cake. You guys. The Florida sun has never felt so good. Sister bonding time! Joanna's looks like a condom.
It feels like a condom. I mean, I don't know what a condom feels like, but...
Do you want me to do another take?
I don't care if you want to.
Do you want to have that condom bit on there? Okay, so this face mask instructions were like to keep it on for like 30 minutes. I don't have time for this. Like, I have to go to bed. I'm old and tired already. And it's like 10:30. I need to go to sleep. Look at my tiny human. She's snoring. Sleeping with the blanket on my pillow. Like she's a human. Good morning. It's Wednesday or Thursday. I don't know what day of the week it is. I'm driving home. It is currently 7:02 a.m., which is a lie. My clock is fast in my car. I don't know what time it is. Probably like 6:50. I'm going home. See you guys on the other side. Back in South Carolina, where it's like 20 degrees colder, and I already packed all my winter clothes. But I'm back. Woohoo. Mama.
Mama.
Good girl, Mama.
Mama. Mama. Mama. Mama. Mama. Mama. Mama. Mama. Mama.
Mama. Honestly, guys, this is the hardest part of every week for me to film. Happy Sunday! Happy Sunday! Feeling fierce, feeling fierce, feeling fierce. Happy Sunday. Oi, buddy, did you watch the Manny Pacquiao fight last night? My hair be looking hella long. I like a detail. Happy Sunday. I don't ever know what to say. Happy Sunday. You guys are officially all caught up with my crazy life. It's been a lot of travel in the last 2 or 3 weeks. Kind of glad to be home relaxing. I'll be back in Florida in 2 weeks and we'll be there for the whole month. So for now, enjoy the clips that I have of Emlyn for the coming weeks because I'm going to be without her for a while. Bye-bye. Say bye-bye. She's watching herself. Ah!